Hello and welcome back to Ragnar Gaming for more Frostpunk. And we've got a bit of a coal problem, as you can see. We're in the positive for now, but it's definitely bad. This will help. We'll get more charcoal kilns. In the short term, we can actually build more charcoal kilns too. Let's just ask him to stay. Well, we still have plenty of people. So what do we want to have the automaton do? For now, we can just have him do that. Actually, no, we don't want him to do that. Base efficiency is 60%. Charcoal kiln bellows puts us very much in the positive for now.
End of shift. Go rest all who can.
That, and I think that the way to do this now is that we just start upgrading all these things to frickin' houses. City. know what? We're just gonna dismantle that because we don't need that food. We're frickin' maxed out on goddamn food. What we desperately need right now is coal, because we don't seem to be making enough. At least the work day is about to start. Okay, so turn the overdrive off. Carry on with the project. I want to stop that automaton from working here because of the low efficiency when I have kids who can do the work at a higher efficiency level. Hours and we'll run out of coal. Yet another charcoal kiln, please. And please build that outpost, because we need that 800 coal every day. American ship. Let's just turn that off for now. Like, the I don't need the automatons right now, because the one thing we have tons of is people. We've got 71 unemployed people, and we need more steel. We need more steel. We need more coal. Excellent.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Steam coal mine is researched. Thank you. Alright, there we go. So now we're gonna make wood. Alright, everything should be fine. Sure, we'll let them in for now. We do need another medical post, though, which we'll have to build tomorrow. We can't do anything with this outpost or with this scout team right now.
Brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
Nope. I'm sorry, we cannot afford that. Got 11 hours worth of power. I'm gonna end up killing myself, accepting everybody. Just too many sick people. Oh, crap. Bye-bye, kid. That's what happens when I'm not paying attention. Oh, that was bad. Feel guilty about that one. Thank you. Why is it chilly in there? Oh, okay, the heaters aren't on. Homeless too. Everything's terrible. Everything's gonna crash soon. Our coal balance is like exactly even. But without the overdrive on. Gonna run out of coal. Sure. Approved radical treatment.
End of shift. Go rest all your time.
50 of them gravely ill. Oh my god. Heater down because I need the coal to be in our favor for a couple of days. Let's just get rid of this frickin' hothouse. I need that steam core back anyway. Thank you. You know what? I'm okay with people starting to die at this point. Because we need to get rid of some people. Okay, nothing to do here. Fine. Start saving up. Ironically, the problem here is that I let people in. That's what's doing us in here. all these sick people that I can't do anything about. Turn that up.
Time to get
is it working? No, it's not. Overdrive. Well, let's turn the overdrive off during the day. We're gonna need a steam hub. Improved heaters. Get more kids in here collecting coal. Make more food. We've got 17 hours of coal and we're at a slight coal deficit. Dump all that stuff to try to raise hope. I think I need to just turn away the next refugee group. Like, it sucks, but it's all we can do. House of Healing, huh?
New law in the city.
I'll take those ones. They kind of deserve. Right there is our savior. And they kicked us out. Oh no, the generator blew up. Oh, god damn it. Stupid generator. Tracked us how far? It looks like a day or two. Hopefully enough time for me to not be a moron about the overdrive.
Passed.
overdrive off before I forget. I can't afford to have hope fall. Bring him to the city, even though I'll regret it, I'm sure. I need people to stop dying. There we go.
drivers, people. The work day is up.
Another big mistake. Those never had roads, which is why so many people were homeless. Just gonna become a dictator. Those scouts might not make it. We'll see. assign the automatons to get the steel. That means we can get steel 24/7. Shouldn't have turned all of those on. Direct them. This is going to be a problem. I don't think I'm gonna get that.
Work is over for today. There's time for harvest and time for sleep. Thank you.
Okay. Did that fix it? Yes, it did. Doing it.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
Goddamn right, I am the voice. Excellent. So it doesn't matter now. Yeah, raise your discontent. It doesn't matter. So how do I use the execution platform? Definitely got a generator problem. That's it.
Graves, our inspired leader, you may retire for the night.
Oh, we lost them. All right. Where is our... I might have to send the automatons to work the coal mines just so that they never shut off. I really don't know what we're gonna do about that. I think we just need to try to build some automatons and... If we can... I cannot. Okay. Well... let's turn that off, because we're in the day.
Work starts. All workers double your effort for our divine leader.
Divine leader indeed. Coal balance slightly in our favor, food balance slightly in our favor, and I think we'll kill it right there for now, and we'll be back for the conclusion next time. So I will see you then.